Okay, dear students, so good afternoon. So today we'll be discussing about the model test one, NEET model test one biology questions we'll be discussing about. So let me just give you some of the questions that we have. So the first question, 90th, is which of the following shows peroxide effect in its reaction with propene? So which of the following shows peroxide effect? I think that question is chemistry part. So the 91st will commence with the process of classification is, it's a very simple question. So the answer is taxonomy. So next that they have asked is, what is common to silkworm, filarial worm, and tapeworm? So silkworm comes under insects, filarial worm and tapeworm comes under the Platyhelminthes, Aschelminthes, and Platyhelminthes. So what is common to them? Is it the double ventral nerve cord, or is it complete gut, or is it bilateral symmetry, or is it sexual dimorphism? So what is the unique thing about this? Okay, so bilateral symmetry is seen in all three of them. So that is a common point that you have to understand about. Okay. Next one, 93rd. All the given below features of birds are useful for them to fly, except. So which is not useful for them to fly? A, sacs connected to lungs, yes, they help in flight. Pneumatization of bones, they help in reducing the body weight. So this is also correct aspect of it. Forelimbs are modified into wings. This is absolutely required for flight. Heart is completely four-chambered. So this is in no way helping the bird to fly. Okay, even mammals have four-chambered. That doesn't imply that they can fly, isn't it? It is only meant for the circulation of blood. So heart is completely four-chambered in blood is a feature that is not useful for them to fly. 94th question. So from the below mentioned sexually transmitted diseases, identify the one which does not specifically affect the genital organs. So the 94th question, see, syphilis affects the genital organs, gonorrhea also affects the genital organ, genital warts also affect the genital organs, whereas AIDS, acquired immunodeficiency syndrome, they affect the immunity of human body. So this is one of the sexually transmitted diseases which does not affect genital organ is acquired immunodeficiency syndrome. So which of the 95th, which of the following taxonomic aid is collection of preserved plant and animal specimens for study and reference? So the taxonomic aid, which is collection of preserved plant and animal specimens for study and reference. Is it herbarium, or is it museum, or is it botanical garden keys? See, the answer is museum. So 95th, second one. So herbarium, we are just going to press the plants. So there is no possibility of animal specimens. Museums, we have both plant and animal specimen. Botanical garden is only the live plants that we are growing. Key is a way of identifying the scientific name of the organism. So the right answer is museums. So that is the taxonomic aid where collection of preserved plant and animal specimens are found. Okay. So this is interesting. In Whittaker classification, how many kingdoms are assigned to prokaryotes? Anyone would like to answer for this? See, how many kingdoms are assigned? Yes, it is only one kingdom is assigned for the prokaryotes. So remember about that, only one kingdom is assigned for the prokaryotes. So which is a kingdom? Kingdom Monera. So the 97th, follow the features. Fibers and fibroblasts are compactly packed. It is mesodermal in origin. Many fibers are oriented differently. Where do you find the connective tissue with the above features? oriented differently. Fibers and fibroblasts are compactly packed. It is mesodermal in origin. So where do you find that? Okay. So it is the areolar tissue, which is below the skin. Okay. So the skin is the answer. So they are found in the skin, but it should be given as below the skin, where the areolar tissue is found. Okay. So 98th one, which of the pigment found in cyanobacteria similar to green plants and photosynthetic autotrophs? So which is that? Chlorophyll A should be the answer. So 98th, chlorophyll A is the answer. 99th, statement one. So induced abortions are considered relatively safe during the first trimester, that is up to 12 weeks of pregnancy. So that is MTP, medical termination of pregnancies or induced abortions. Okay, statement two, MTPs are always surgical. So you have to identify which is the right one. See, both statement one and statement two are wrong. That is a wrong answer. Both statement one and statement two are true. That is also a wrong answer. Statement one is correct. Statement two is wrong. So this is the appropriate answer. So statement one is correct. That is, induced abortions are considered relatively safe during the first trimester, that is up to 12 weeks of pregnancy. Okay, so MTPs are always surgical. That is a wrong option. So it need not be always surgical. Okay, so statement one is correct and statement two is wrong. Next question is the 100th question. Cell wall of fungi is composed of chitin. So 100, first one is chitin. So chitin, there are possibilities here. Chitin, polysaccharides. Okay, both one and two, that is what they have given the answer as. The cell wall of fungi are composed of both chitin and polysaccharides. So both one and two, fourth is the right answer. Okay, members of which phylum of the following can live in all kinds of habitats? So where, which of the phylum can live in all kinds of habitats? Echinodermata, arthropoda, porifera, cnidaria. So the 101, arthropoda, they have wide diversity, isn't it? Prawn can be seen in water. There are insects which are exhibiting aerial mode of life, burrowing mode of life of some insects, terrestrial mode. So you find they can live in almost all kinds of habitats are arthropoda. So the phylum which can live in, found in all kinds of habitats are arthropoda. Okay. Neurons with only one axon and without dendrites are usually found, and they have only one axon and no dendrites at all. Where are they found? So the retina of eye, embryonic stage, cerebral cortex, ventral foot ganglion. So only one axon without dendrites, it is noticed only in embryonic stage. So 102, the second answer is the correct one. Okay, this is something which we have not come across, isn't it? So which is the reserve food material of red algae? So I think this is quite easy answer, Floridian starch. Okay, vegetative reproduction in mosses is by fragmentation and budding in secondary protonema, fragmentation and budding in primary protonema, gemma, zoospores. So what is the vegetative reproduction in mosses? Mosses, you know, they come under bryophytes. So it is fragmentation and budding in secondary protonema. So that is the right answer. So the fragmentation and budding in secondary protonema is the right answer. Okay. Choose the correct combination. Organ is kidney, hormone is erythropoietin, enzyme, renin. So we have to choose the incorrect combination, the wrong combination. Stomach is gastrin, pepsinogen, pancreas, insulin, amylase. Okay, liver, cholecystokinin, bilirubin. Okay, so the incorrect combination we have to choose. So there are no options. This itself, 1, 2, 3, 4, we have to select the answer from that. So the answer is liver. Cholecystokinin CCK8 is not secreted by liver. Bilirubin is secreted, but even that bilirubin and biliviridin, they are not enzymes. Okay, so you should understand about that. They are pigments, bilirubin and biliviridin. So liver, they are the incorrect combination, whereas the remaining are all fine. Pancreas, the endocrine part secretes insulin. The exocrine part secretes amylase enzyme. So kidney, erythropoietin, renin. So these are all correct combination except for liver, CCK and bilirubin. They are the incorrect combination. So 106, so which of the following, which group of plants shows events as precursors to seed habit? So especially pteridophytes, you should remember about Selaginella and Salvinia, they exhibit that heterospory and seed habit. So 106 is, 3 is the answer, okay? 107, seminal plasma does not include the secretions of seminal vesicles, so the Bartholin's. Glands, prostate glands, bulbourethral glands. So the seminal plasma does not include the secretion of Bartholin's gland. So remember, it is Bartholin's gland. So second one is the gland from which they do not have any secretion in seminal plasma. Which of the following show opposite phyllotaxy? Opposite arrangement of leaves. You can see it in both 2 and 3, Calotropis as well as Guava. Okay, so 108, 2 and 3, both 2 and 3, 108 is 4. In the ovary of female human, degeneration of a large number of primary follicles occur during which phase? So large number of primary follicles, when do they occur? Is it from menarche to menopause, or from birth to puberty? From fetal stage to birth, so from menopause to death. So at which stage there is a degeneration of large number of primary follicles occurs during which stage? From birth to puberty, there is degeneration of large number of the primary follicles occurs during this, from birth to puberty. Okay. So which of the following hormonal combination is associated with normal lactation, that is secretion of milk? So which of the following hormonal combination is associated with it? Prolactin is correct, and oxytocin is also involved in lactation process. So prolactin and oxytocin. So the combination of prolactin and oxytocin is associated with normal lactation. Which of the following is generally not associated with features of Fabry? Diadelphus condition they have, that is 9+1 arrangement. Parietal placentation, they have marginal placentation, not parietal. And unilocular ovary, that is correct. Gamosepalus condition. So the second one, okay, is not associated with Fabry. So 111, second one, parietal placentation. It should be marginal placentation, not parietal placentation. So next one, 112. Which of the following is involved in secondary growth? So vascular cambium, cork cambium, intercalary meristem, apical meristem. So which of these are involved in secondary growth? So it is 192. The stela secondary growth is brought about by vascular cambium. The cortical growth or extrastela secondary growth is brought about by cork cambium or phellogen. So the right answer is fourth one, 192. In a vertebrate myelinated neuron, the number of voltage-gated sodium ion and potassium ion channels per square micrometer is maximum at. So voltage part of it, where is it maximum? Is it at the axon terminal, dendritic zone, or is it at node of Ranvier or cell body? So the 113, so maximum number of voltage gated sodium ion and potassium ion channels per square meter, micrometer is maximum at node of Ranvier, the junction between the Schwann cells. We call it as node of Ranvier, isn't it? So if you have studied the multipolar neuron, just recollect the diagram. So the answer is node of Ranvier. Initiation of lateral roots and vascular cambium during secondary growth are the function of, so initiation of lateral roots and vascular cambium, it is a function of pericycle, 114, second one, pericycle. 115th, for maturation and motility of sperms, the secretions of which of the following are essential? Okay, so is it secretion of prostate gland, seminal vesicles, epididymis? See, the secretions of all these three are required for maturation and motility of sperms. So prostate gland, seminal vesicles, and epididymis. So fourth one is the right answer. 114th, A, B, and C are the, or what is the 115th, A, B, and C are the right answers. Adda, you know about this. Adenosine deaminase gene is an enzyme which is deficient in the genetic disorder called SCID. The site of production of adenosine deaminase in the body is it at lymphocytes, erythrocytes, platelets, or mast cells? Which is the site of production of adenosine deaminase? See, it causes immunodeficiency. So obviously it is lymphocytes. The answer is lymphocytes. So the site of production of adenosine deaminase in the body is lymphocytes. So 117th, which of the following is incorrect? So there are four statements. You have to identify which of them are incorrect. Okay. So the lipids enables lateral movement of proteins. So specific tail head arrangement ensures that, so this is fluid mosaic model of plasma membrane, so you should just understand that, ensures that non-polar tail of saturated hydrocarbon is protected from aqueous environment. Primary cell wall is capable of growth. Secondary wall is formed on outer side of the cell. So which is the following is incorrect? So the secondary wall is formed on outer side of the cell wall is wrong. So that is the incorrect statement. Fourth one is incorrect statement for 117. 118, which of the following is not associated with centriole? Cilia is associated with centriole, flagella, spindle apparatus is also associated with centriole. Contractile ring during cytokinesis of animal cell, so it is not associated with the centriole. So 118th, contractile ring during cytokinesis of animal cell is not associated with centriole. Highly poisonous cardiac glycosides are produced in ekkadigida, fourth one, calotropis. It's quite easy. 119th, fourth one. 120th, so alcohol part comes in serine. I always remember it as sarai and remember it as, okay, serine. So this identify the given structure. They have a carboxylic group, amino group, CH2OH, hydroxylic group. The answer is serine. So this structure is serine. So you should see for this sort of the molecular, the structural formula, and you have to identify the name of it. Okay. 121st, the interaction between the sea anemone and the clownfish that lives among stinging tentacles of sea anemone is an example of the interaction between sea anemone and clownfish that lives among stinging tentacles of sea anemone is an example of commensalism. Okay, So there is neither benefited nor harmed for sea anemone, but clownfish is benefited. So this is commensalism. So first one is the answer for 121st. First one is the answer. 122nd, which of the following act as a cofactor for the carboxypeptidase? Which of the following act? Is it zinc, magnesium, molybdenum, or calcium? So for carboxypeptidase, it is zinc, Zn. So see, in between reactions, they have taken up this components and asked you the question. So you should expect to such questions also. But overall analysis of the paper, it is average paper with a few of them being difficult, okay? So when number of immigrations and births is more than emigration and deaths, the growth curve of the population is will show declining phase, acceleration phase, lag phase, asymptote phase. So it is obvious, isn't it? It shows the acceleration phase because immigration and birth is more. Okay. Among the following, which is the best indicator of water pollution caused due to mixing of human feces? So among the following, which is the best indicator of water pollution? Is it trypanosoma, bacillus, E. coli, or paramecium? The answer is E. coli. So 124th, third one, E. coli or Escherichia coli will be more whenever the human feces is mixed in water. So the water pollution caused due to mixing of human feces, they'll have more of E. coli, Escherichia coli. Identification of chromosomes is lost as discrete elements during which stage? They are lost as discrete elements. So the 125th, the answer is telophase, because they are going to form chromatin network and it is not very distinct when compared to prophase. The best stage to study the identify the chromosome is metaphase. Okay, so telophase is the stage in which identification of chromosome is lost as discrete elements. 126th, water potential of a cell is affected by, is it solute potential, pressure potential, psi g? So it is 192, 126th. It is first one, 192, solute and pressure potential. It's a simple question, isn't it? One greenhouse gas contributes 14% and another contributes 6% to total global warming. These gases respectively are. So what are the gases respectively? One of them, it contributes 14%. Okay, the doubt discussion, I'll be having that. Please make a note of that clarification. Let me complete the discussion of this paper. So 127th, so the answer is, which is the answer for it? CFCs and nitrous oxide. Chlorofluorocarbon contributes 14%. And is it CFC or and nitrous oxide? So nitrogen dioxide, you can call it as not dioxide, nitrous oxide. And 6% of total global warming is because of CFCs and N2O. And remaining greenhouse gases are methane and carbon dioxide, which are in much more larger percentage. So lesser is CFCs and N2O. Select the incorrect match. Entry of sugar in sieve tube is against gradient, is equal to against gradient. Entry of water from xylem to sieve tube is according to water potential gradient. So from xylem to sieve tube is according to water potential gradient. Third one, so sieve tube, so we have to identify the incorrect one. So one is correct, three of them are wrong. Sieve tube to sieve site, sieve tube journey of sugar equals according to Targar pressure gradient. Unloading of sugar in sink cells according to concentration gradient of sugar. So this is what they have asked. So what are the correct part of it, incorrect part of it? See, unloading of sugar in sink cells is against the concentration gradient, and it is an active process. It's not according to concentration gradient of sugar. Okay, unloading of sugar in sink cells. Okay. So it is an active process. So fourth one is the incorrect match. High levels of species richness and high degree of endemism can be observed in. So where can you notice this high level of species hotspots, biodiversity hotspots? So they have given here some of them: Indo-Burma and Himalaya biodiversity hotspot. Or is it Kelodeo Ghana National Park or sacred groves of Khasi and Jaintia Hills in Meghalaya, Nanda Devi Biosphere Reserve? Where do you find high degree of endemism can be observed? That is, local variety of species are more, endemic plants are more, endemic species are more. Plants and animal flora and fauna. So where do you notice that? It is in Indo-Burma and Himalaya biodiversity hotspots. Even if they give Western Ghats, that is also the biodiversity hotspots. So first one is right. Consider the following statements on ecological pyramids and pick out the correct statements. Okay, pyramid of energy can never be inverted, because when energy flows from a particular trophic level to the next trophic level, some energy is always lost as heat at each step. Okay, so we have to pick out the correct statements. In all ecosystems, the pyramid of number and of biomass are upright. Okay, the pyramid of biomass of sea is generally inverted because the biomass of fishes far exceeds than that of plankton. So here, this question, that is question number 130, third one is the right answer. Okay, A and C are correct and B is wrong. Which of the following is the key entry point of molecular nitrogen into biogeochemical cycle of nitrogen? Key entry point of molecular nitrogen into biogeochemical cycle of nitrogen. Is it nitrification or is it electrical nitrogen fixation, biological nitrogen fixation, or is it nitrate assimilation? So the 131st question, biological nitrogen fixation is a key entry point of molecular nitrogen into biogeochemical cycle of nitrogen. See, electrical nitrogen fixation, the percentage is very less, but maximum amount of nitrogen is fixed in soil by in the biogeochemical cycle by biological nitrogen fixation. 132nd, which of the following is the first product of hatch and slack pathway? That is, it is C4 cycle. So is it OAA, oxaloacetic acid, or malic acid, or phosphoglyceric acid, or aspartic acid? 132, the first one is the right one, oxaloacetic acid. The evil quartet in biodiversity depletion, we use this, isn't it? Is the sobriquet used to describe conservation of biodiversity, causes of biodiversity loss, causes of distribution of biodiversity, or is it pattern of regaining lost biodiversity? So it is biodiversity loss. Loss of biodiversity is because of this evil quartet. So second one is the right one, 133rd, second one. Okay, which is edible from apiculture? Okay, apiculture is the cultivation of honeybees. Okay, so is it bee wax, the culture of honeybees, rather propolis, honey, all the three? See, honey is edible. So 134th, third one is the right answer. 135th, if 15 molecules of carbon dioxide participate in decarboxylation step of C3 cycle, then how many PGAL or DHAP takes part in glucose formation. See, C3 cycle is Kelvin cycle. So it is going to involve the fixation of carbon dioxide. So how many of them? 15 are there. So the 135th, so three carbon dioxide molecules are required per C3 cycle. So 135th, the answer is going to be 3 5s are 15. So 135th, third one is the answer. Okay. So PGAL, 5 PGAL or DHAP take part in glucose formation. If 15 molecules of carbon dioxide is there, 5 PGAL or DHAP take part in glucose formation. 136, during aerobic respiration, passing on of electrons removed as part of hydrogen atoms to molecular oxygen takes place where? So is it matrix, outer mitochondrial membrane, perimembranous membrane, inner mitochondrial membrane? Okay, so the answer is fourth one, isn't it? 136th, fourth one, inner mitochondrial membrane. As per Allen's rule, mammals residing in colder climates have shorter ear lobes and shorter limbs so that they can reduce their loss of body heat. Okay, the surface available, area available for body heat. So 137th, first one. Okay, 138th, which of the following promotes root growth and root hair formation? First one, auxins, or is it gibberellin, cetylin, and cytokinin? Cytokinin is the shoot growth. Auxins is root hair formation. 138, root growth and root hair formation. Auxin is the answer. 138 is, but they have given it as ethylene. So 138, the answer is, it should have been root growth and root hair formation. Fine, you just mark it as auxin, and again I'll clarify this part of it. Okay, identify the one related to fishery industry. Blue revolution is one associated to fishery industry. White revolution is dairy. Green revolution is concerned with food crop. Industrial revolution, you know about that. Industries, mass manufacturing industries, if they are present, we call it as industrial revolution, which you have studied in your history classes, isn't it? 140th, which of the following is not associated with influence of abiotic factor via the plant growth hormone or plant growth regulator? Okay, which of the following is not associated with influence of abiotic factor via PGR? So flowering, vernalization. See, flowering is light. It is a physical factor, abiotic factor. Vernalization is also by temperature, low temperature. Again, it's an abiotic factor. Plant movement, they move towards the stimuli. There is this parthenogenesis. It's not an abiotic factor. So 140th, it is 4. 4 is the answer. Study the following and choose the incorrect. Morphine and heroin are opioids. So incorrect statement you have to say. Marijuana and hashish are cannabinoids. Crack and smack are coca alkaloids. Atropa and datura are plants with hallucinogenic properties. So these are the things that they have given. So which is the incorrect statement there? See, the crack and smack are coca alkaloids. That is the wrong part of it. Okay, it is not the incorrect statement. Is crack and smack are coca alkaloids is incorrect. 142nd, milk containing human alpha lactalbumin is naturally produced in transgenic cow, naturally produced in transgenic cow, transgenic monkey, or is it transgenic sheep or humans? It should be humans, isn't it? 142nd, it is humans. 143rd, select out the incorrect match. Amoeba is by binary fission. Yeast is by budding. Chlamydomonas conidia is wrong. Chlamydomonas is by zoospores. Penicillium is by conidia. Sponge is by gemmule. So 143rd, third one is incorrect match. Okay. 144th, which of the flower following flower condition produce assured seed set even in the absence of pollinator? Is it chasmogamy, cleistogamy, bisexual flowers, hercogamy? So which of the following flower condition? So produces assured seed set. Okay. So 144th, it is going to be the second one, cleistogamy, where the flowers never bloom. So both the antrisium and gynoecium mature at the same time. As a result of that, they undergo self-pollination. And as a result of this, there is going to be assured seed set, okay? Even in the absence of pollinator, because it is self-pollination. Autogamy takes place in cleistogamous flowers. Flowers which do not bloom, yaudu harlala, moggage irate, those flowers we call it as cleistogamous flower. Choose the option in which the disease, its mode of infection and symptom are correctly matched. Okay, disease, mode of infection and symptom. Diphtheria through contaminated food, intestinal. So correctly matched, we have to check intestinal perforation. Pneumonia through blood transfusion, alveoli get filled with fluid. This is wrong. Common cold through droplets from infected person. So the symptom, sore throat. Amoebiosis, bite of female female mosquito, mucus and blood in stool. Mucus and blood in stool is okay, but it's not because of bite of female mosquito. So the answer part for this 145th is going to be pneumonia. So common cold through droplets from infected person and sore throat. Diphtheria through contaminated food. Diphtheria can reach through contamination. Intestinal perforation is not a symptom of diphtheria. So it's pneumonia is not through blood transfusion, even though alveoli gets filled with fluid is correct. So the 145th, the answer is given as third one. So common cold, droplets, sore throat. Yes, I find that some of you. Are you able to see it now? Okay. So I was just discussing about this. Of this four options, common cold, the spread of disease and symptoms, they are correct. Okay. So method of infection and symptoms, they are correct only in common cold. 146, you know, this is a monocotyledonous seed. You have to identify A, B, and C. So A, B, and C they have given. So since it is radical part, which is enclosing so which part of it is it? Okay. A, B, and C, you have to identify in this 146. Question. So scutellum is correct part of it. B, epiblast. Okay, that is correct part of it. We might not have discussed here, but it is epiblast. C, root cap of it. Okay, so root cap, because they are the radical and the root cap of it is what is the right answer. So third one, scutellum, epiblast, root cap. Okay. Method of sex determination in poultry birds is, you know this type of it, ZW, ZZ type. So second one is the right answer, okay? In birds, you should remember that males are heterogametic and females are homogametic. That is why we use the alphabets here to differentiate between XX, XY type in human beings. Here we are using this ZWZZ type. So where males are heterogametic and females are produce only one type of XL, whereas in human beings, females produce one type of XLs, male produce two types of sperm cells. Here the females produce two types of XLs and males are homogametic. They produce only one type of sperm cells. Okay, ZWZZ type. 147th is the second one is the answer. 148, a hemophilic father passes the defective gene to all his daughters. They are carriers, isn't it? So to all his daughters, that is the right answer. So son, it is going to be the disease if it is passed on to. So and it is either to his son or to his daughter, that is wrong. To all his sons is also wrong. Neither to his sons nor to his daughters is also wrong. To all his daughters, he is going to pass on the defective gene because it is double recessive and it is the X-linked inheritance. Okay, so you should remember about hemophilia. Inheritance of which of the following characters does not follow the law of dominance? Seed shape in P, eye and body color in Drosophila, human blood group AB, both 1 and 2. So which is going to be the right answer here? So human blood group AB, it is codominance, isn't it? So 149th, the answer is third one, human blood group AB. Okay, 150th, after a cross, if 45 tall and 15 dwarf plants are obtained in fifth F2 generation, then what should be the genotype of parents? Okay, so here you have got, this is a monohybrid cross, isn't it? After a cross, if we are going to get 45 tall and 15 dwarf plants, so it is almost like 3:1. So genotype of parents is 1:2:1. That is, there would be one pure tall, two hybrid tall, and one pure dwarf. So 150th, it is quite easy to identify. So the here they have asked the genotype of the parents, isn't it, the cross. So when is it possible that they are going to produce this? It is possible only in the second, F2 generation is possible only in F1. So pure tall plant and pure dwarf plant, or homozygous tall plant and homozygous dwarf plant. So 150 is 1. Which enzyme of the following is not involved in the digestion of foodstuffs? Okay. So which of these enzymes is not involved in digestion of foodstuffs? So enterokinase, lysozyme, aminopeptidase, nucleosidase. I feel it is more of lysozyme because they kill microorganisms. They are found in saliva as well as in tears, isn't it? So 151, second one, lysozyme. 152nd, so DNA replication is bidirectional because both strands act as template. So you have to identify which is the right one, or is it because both polynucleotide strands synthesize in same 5' to 3' direction. One polynucleotide synthesize on 5' to 3' template, while other is on 3' to 5' template. Or is it from ori fork moves or opens in two opposite direction? From origin of replication side, the fork moves or opens in two opposite direction. So fourth one is the correct statement. Okay, 152nd, fourth one is the correct statement. 153rd, peripheral chemoreceptors associated with aortic arch and carotid artery recognize changes in carbon dioxide and hydrogen ion concentration and send necessary signals to, so pneumotaxis center, respiratory rhythm center. So it is respiratory rhythm center. This you might have studied in the breathing and exchange of gases topic, isn't it? Respiratory rhythm center, they are going to send this message. Signals are sent to them. Given below are four matchings of an animal and its kinds of respiratory organ. Dolphin, gills. So the correct matchings we should find. Silverfish, it comes under arthropoda, so trachea. Lancelet, lungs. King crab, book, gills. See, dolphin is not gills. Dolphin is a mammal, isn't it? Secondary aquatic adaptation mammals, that is the dolphin. So it should be having lungs, not gills. So 154th, the answer is A, B, and C. So fourth one, 154th is only first one, B and D. Silverfish, trachea, king crab or book gills, that is the only two things. So whereas dolphin, I already told you, since they are mammals, they'll be having lungs. Lancelet, they do not have lungs. Okay, king crab, silverfish, it belongs to the arthropoda, so they have trachea, king crab, book gills. 155th, which of the following component of transcription unit get transcribed? So which get transcribed? So is it promoter and structural gene or structural gene only? See, 155th, it's very easy. Structural gene and terminator. So which of the following component of transcription unit get transcribed? So the 155th question is third one, structural gene and terminator. Permease enzyme produced by which of the gene of lac operon? Okay, so which of the gene produces this permease enzyme? Okay, beta galactosidase permease enzyme. So which of them produces? Is it LacZ, LacY, or is it LacA, or is it regulator gene? So the 156th, it is produced by, the permease enzyme is produced by LacY gene. Lymph collected from limbs never reaches the blood without passing through at least one lymph node. This is for, why should they pass through the lymph node? So the 157th, filtration of microorganisms. They remove the microorganisms. Which genetic disorder is not the resultant of aneuploidy? Aneuploidy, you know that it is imbalanced set of chromosomes. The chromosome number is not the same as it should be. It is an imbalanced set of chromosome. So which genetic disorder is not the result of aneuploidy? So is it Edwards syndrome, myotonic dystrophy, Turner syndrome or Klinefelter syndrome? See, Turner syndrome, Klinefelter syndrome, it is all aneuploid, imbalanced set of chromosomes. So 158, it should be, the answer should be either Edwards syndrome or the myotonic dystrophy. Which is the answer? So the answer is myotonic dystrophy. We have not studied about Edwards syndrome, okay? So myotonic dystrophy is one which is not the resultant of imbalanced set of chromosomes. Which of the following is pest resistant variety? Himigiri, Pusa swarnim, Pusa shubra, Pusa savani. Which of the following is pest resistant variety? So the 159th, the answer is Pusa savani. It is a pest resistant variety. Virus-free plants can be produced by meristem culture. 160th is third one. Okay. 161st, smooth muscles and elastic fibers are present in this layer of artery. So in which layer of artery is this present? See, these are all out of syllabus questions. Okay. Tunica media, the smooth muscles and elastic fibers are present in tunica media layer of artery. Cyclosporin A is obtained from, okay, staphylococcus, or is it streptomyces, streptococcus, trichoderma polysporum? So the answer for 162nd is trichoderma polysporum. So cyclosporin A, we've obtained this from trichoderma polysporum. High threshold substances are, so which of them are the high threshold substances? Glucose, amino acids, and vitamins, they are going to be the high threshold substances. Okay. Streptokinase obtained from streptococcus can be directly used for clot removal. So how many statements are true? They have asked here. So that is first statement. Lab improves nutritional quality of curd by increasing vitamin B12. Penicillin was discovered by Fleming while working on Penicillium notatum. Aspergillus niger is commercial source for citric acid. Okay, so which of these, how many statements are true? So in this, two statements are true. Okay, so the third statement is correct. Then so two statements among these are correct. Okay, the lab improves the nutritional lactic acid bacteria, isn't it? So improves nutritional quality of curd by increasing vitamin B12. Two statements are correct. In thick filament heads of myosin, molecules are directed to. So in thick filament heads of myosin, where are they directed? Is it H-zone, M-line, sarcolemma, Z-membrane? So 165th, the answer is going to be the Z-membrane. Hormone that enhances cellular glucose uptake and utilization is secreted by. So beta cells, it secretes insulin, alpha cells, it secretes glucagon. So which hormone it is? So 166th, beta cells of islets of Langerhans. Flocks are masses of. So is it bacteria, cyanobacteria, or is it both one and three? So it is bacteria and fungal life. A fourth one is right. 167th, fourth one is right. So 168, fungal hyphae of mycorrhizal association helps in all except. So fungal hyphae of mycorrhizal association, it helps in all except phosphorus absorption, tolerance of salinity, resistance to root borne pathogens, okay, nitrogen fixation. So which of them, the fungal hyphae helps in all except, that is three of them are correct, one is wrong. So that we have to remember about. So the 168 probable answer is the nitrogen fixation is not brought about by the fungal hyphae of mycorrhizal association, helps in all except nitrogen fixation. 169, the joint present between carpals are. So what type of joints are present? It is gliding joints between carpals. Human brain is covered by cranial meninges. The thin middle layer is the arachnoid layer, isn't it? So 170th, the first one is the right answer. So I always ask you to remember it as DAP, DAPA, dura mater, outer dura mater, middle arachnoid, inner pia mater. Okay, ROP, region of PBR322, codes for proteins involved in. So which of this? Replication of plasmid, isn't it? 171 is ROP represents replication of plasmid. It codes for proteins involved in replication of plasmid. Spooling of DNA carried out in ice-cooled calcium chloride or chilled ethanol or agar or cesium chloride. It is chilled ethanol, 172nd. Second one is the answer, chilled ethanol. 173rd, structure of opsin changes because of, okay, is it because of association of retinal, and is it association of opsin or disassociation of retinal from opsin? See, the structure of opsin changes because of disassociation of retinal from opsin. So 173rd, second one is the answer. Addition of agriculture diversity in terms of space is called crop rotation, crop scheduling, monoculture, or we call it as polyculture. Okay, so the 174th, the answer is polyculture. So wherein in polyculture there is additional of agricultural diversity in terms of space, it is polyculture. Which of the following used hides to protect their body and buried their dead? Which of the following used? hides to protect their body and buried their dead. So 175th, third one, Neanderthal man. Which of the following gene was used to produce corn borer resistant BT cotton plants? Corn borer resistant BT cotton plants. Which of the following gene? Is it Cry1AC, Cry2AB, or is it Cry1AB, or is it both 1 and 2, Cry1AC and Cry2AB? So the 176th question answer is Cry1AB. It was used, this gene was used to produce corn borer. Resistant, okay, Cry1AB. Flippers of penguins and dolphins are the example of, is it analogy or homology or divergent evolution? Or the penguins and dolphins, what are the example of? Okay, so see, both of them are four limbs. So in one of them, dolphins, the four limbs of mammals are modified. In penguins, the four limbs are modified as flippers. So 172nd, so the answer is, first one, analogy. Succession on areas where no living organisms ever existed is called primary succession. Plant succession you have studied about, isn't it? So 178, first one, primary succession. In HGP, the sequence of chromosome 1 was completed in Human Genome Project. The sequence of chromosome 1 was completed. This sort of question should not be asked. It is more of history. But anyway, since they have asked it, you should remember it. So 179th, it is third one, May 2006, in Human Genome Project, the sequence of chromosome 1 was completed on May 2006. RNA interference is the gene silencing at transcription level, post-transcription processing level, translation level, or post-translation processing level. This question is unique. RNA silencing is the gene silencing at translation level. So they are not allowed to translate. But that is RNA interference. So it is the gene silencing at translation level. So that is the 180th. Question. Okay. Now, dear students, if you have any doubts, you were asking me some of the questions. So let us discuss on those. Okay, 1 minute. See, after a cross, if 45 tall and 15 dwarf plants, see 45 tall and rare, it is the phenotypic ratio they are giving, monohybrid cross early. 45 tall and 15 into 3. So, adhikya than 3 and akonde, 15 irodana 1 akonde, 45 is to 15 akonde, in barate ratio, 3 is to 1 alva, 15 ones are 15, 3s are 45. 3 is to 1 bantu andre, adro genotypic ratio en barate, 1 is to 2 is to 1. External character ge, adu yao cross alagate, idu ignodi adana F2 generation alli bandirodu. Yao cross madare itara barate. So it is pure plant, tall and dwarf. F1 generation alli en agate, hybrid agate. F2 generation alli hybrid into hybrid. ಅದನ್ನ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಈ ರೇಷಿಯೋ ಸಿಗತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ವಾಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ದಿ ಜೀನೋಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂದಾಗ ಹೋಮೋಝೈಗಸ್ ಟಾಲ್, ಹೋಮೋಝೈಗಸ್ ಡ್ವಾರ್ಫ್, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಪ್ಯೂರ್ ಟಾಲ್ ಪ್ಯೂರ್ ಡ್ವಾರ್ಫ್. ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತಾ ಕುಸುಮಾಂಜಲಿ? ಐ ಹವ್ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಯು, ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟೂಡ್ ಇಟ್? ಸಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ F2 ಅಂತ ಕೊಟ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಇದನ್ನ. F2 ಇಲ್ಲದೆ ಇದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ ಕುಡ್ ಬಿ ದಿ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಟಿ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಟಿ ಇಂಟು ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಟಿ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಟಿ. F2 ಜನರೇಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮಗೆ ಈ ತರ ರೇಷಿಯೋ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದೆ, 3:1. ಈಗ ಮೋನೋಹೈಬ್ರಿಡ್ ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವೇನು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ? ಹೋಮೋಝೈಗಸ್ ಟಾಲ್ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್, ಹೋಮೋಝೈಗಸ್ ದ್ವಾರ್ಫ್ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್, ಎರಡನ್ನು ಕ್ರಾಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ F1 ಜನರೇಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಹೆಟ್ರೋಝೈಗಸ್ ಟಾಲ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ, ಹೈಬ್ರಿಡ್ ಟಾಲ್. F2 ಜನರೇಷನ್ ಏನು? F1 ಇಂಟು F1 ಅಲ್ವಾ? ಸೊ ಅದ್ರ ಬೇಸಿಸ್ ಮೇಲೆ ನೀವು ಯೋಚನೆ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಓಕೆ, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ವೈ ದಿ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್. 130ನೇ ಕ್ವಶನ್. See, pyramid of energy can never be. ಅದು ಟೂ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ, 130 ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿದೆ. ಎರಡನೇದು ದಿ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೂರನೇದಲ್ವಾ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದು, ಎ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಿ ಓನ್ಲಿ. ದಿ ಪಿರಮಿಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಯೋಮಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಿ ಇಸ್ ಜನರಲಿ ಇನ್ವರ್ಟೆಡ್. ಬಯೋಮಾಸ್ ಅಂದರೆ ವೆಯ್ಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ. ಸೊ ಪ್ಲಾಂಕ್ಟಾನ್ಸ್ ವೆಯ್ಟ್ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ವೆನ್ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಟು ದಿ ಫಿಶಸ್. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಅದು ಉಲ್ಟಾ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಇನ್ವರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಪಿರಮಿಡ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ವೆರಾಸ್ ಈ ಇನ್ ಆಲ್ ಎಕೋಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ದಿ ಪಿರಮಿಡ್ ಆಫ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಯೋಮಾಸ್ ಆರ್ ಅಪ್ರೈಟ್ ಅನ್ನೋದು ಇದು ಜನರಲೈಸ್ ಮಾಡಿಬಿಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಕೆಲವು ಪಿರಮಿಡ್ ಆಫ್ ನಂಬರ್, ಪಿರಮಿಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಯೋಮಾಸ್ ಕೆಳಗೆ ಇದೆಯಲ್ಲ, ದೇ ಆರ್ ಇನ್ವರ್ಟೆಡ್. ಆದ್ರಿಂದ ಬಿ ತಪ್ಪು, ಎ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಿ ಆರ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್. ಸಿದ್ಲಿಂಗೇಶ್ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತೇನಪ್ಪ? ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕೆಳಗೆ ಬಯೋಮಾಸ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಇನ್ವರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಪಿರಮಿಡ್ ಅಂತ, ಆ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟು. ಸೊ ಕೆಲವು ಪಿರಮಿಡ್ ಆಫ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲೂ ಉಲ್ಟಾ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಈಗ ಒಂದು ಟಾಲ್ ಟ್ರೀ ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ವೇರ್ ಮೆನಿ ಲಾರ್ಜ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪೀಶೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್, ಸೊ ಅದನ್ನ ನೀವು ತಗೊಂಡಾಗ ಟ್ರೀ ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಇನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಬಟ್ ದಿ ಟ್ರೋಫಿಕ್ ಲೆವೆಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಮೋರ್, ಅಲ್ಲೂ ಇನ್ವರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಬರೋ ಚಾನ್ಸಸ್ ಇದೆ. ಪಿರಮಿಡ್ ಆಫ್ ನಂಬರ್, ಪಿರಮಿಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಯೋಮಾಸ್, ಅವ್ರು ಯಾವಾಗಲೂ ಅದು ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ ಪಿರಮಿಡ್ ಅನ್ನೋದು ತಪ್ಪದು. ಇನ್ ಆಲ್ ಎಕೋಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ದಿ ಪಿರಮಿಡ್ ಆಫ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬಯೋಮಾಸ್ ಆರ್ ಅಪ್ರೈಟ್ ಅನ್ನೋದು ತಪ್ಪು. ಸಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ವೆಯ್ಟ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಬಯೋಮಾಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು? ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಮಾಸ್, ಬಯೋಲಾಜಿಕಲ್ ಮಾಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಅದನ್ನ ನೀವು ಫೈಟೋಪ್ಲಾಂಕ್ಟಾನ್ ವೆಯ್ಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ತಗೊಳಕ್ ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಡಿ, ಬಯೋಮಾಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಸೊ ಫೈಟೋಪ್ಲಾಂಕ್ಟಾನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲರ್ ಇನ್ ವೆಯ್ಟ್ ವೆನ್ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಟು ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ತಗೊಳಕ್ ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಡಿ, ವೆಯ್ಟ್ ಅಂದೆ, ವೆನ್ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಟು ಲಾರ್ಜ್ ಫಿಶ್ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಟರ್ಷರಿ ಕನ್ಸ್ಯೂಮರ್. ಸೊ ವೆಯ್ಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ ಟರ್ಷರಿ ಕನ್ಸ್ಯೂಮರ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೋರ್ ಇನ್ ವೆಯಿಂಗ್ ಲಾರ್ಜ್ ಫಿಶ್ ದ್ಯಾನ್ ಫೈಟೋಪ್ಲಾಂಕ್ಟಾನ್. ಸೊ ಆಬ್ವಿಯಸ್ಲಿ ಬಯೋಮಾಸ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಇನ್ವರ್ಟೆಡ್ ಪಿರಮಿಡ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಒನ್ 20 ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಇರಿ, ನೋಡ್ತೀನಿ ರೀ. ಸೊ 1:45 ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಟು ಯು. ಸಿ 1:45 ಏನಾಗುತ್ತಂದ್ರೆ ಡಿಫ್ತೀರಿಯಾ ಥ್ರೂ ಕಂಟಾಮಿನೇಟೆಡ್ ಫುಡ್ ಸಿಂಪ್ಟಮ್ಸ್ ಬಂದು ಇಂಟೆಸ್ಟೈನಲ್ ಪರ್ಫೊರೇಷನ್, ಒಂದೇ ಸಲ ಹೋಗಲ್ಲ ಅದು, ಇಂಟೆಸ್ಟೈನಲ್ ಪರ್ಫೊರೇಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಡಿಸೆಂಟ್ರಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಡಿಫ್ತೀರಿಯಾನಲ್ಲಿ. ಡಿಫ್ತೀರಿಯಾ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೋಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಿಂಪ್ಟಮ್ಸ್, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ರಾಂಗ್ ಕೇಸ್. ನಿಮೋನಿಯಾನಲ್ಲಿ ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಫ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಮೂಲಕ ಮೋಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗಲ್ಲ, ಬಟ್ ಸಿಂಪ್ಟಮ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್, ಆಲ್ವಿಯೋಲೈ ಗೆಟ್ ಫಿಲ್ಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಫ್ಲೂಯಿಡ್. ಕಾಮನ್ ಕೋಲ್ಡ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಡ್ರಾಪ್ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್, ಈ ಕರೋನಾನು ಹಾಗೆ ತಾನೇ ಬರ್ತಿರೋದು. ಸೊ ಸೋರ್ ಥ್ರೋಟ್, ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸಿಂಪ್ಟಮ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿ ಮೋಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್. ಅಮೀಬಿಯೋಸಿಸ್ ಬೈಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಫೀಮೇಲ್ ಮಸ್ಕಿಟೋ ತಪ್ಪು, ಮ್ಯೂಕಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಇನ್ ಸ್ಟೂಲ್. ಸೊ ಥರ್ಡ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಇದೆ, ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಮ್ಯಾಚ್ಡ್, ಮೂರು ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ಮ್ಯಾಚ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಬೇರೆ ಅಮೀಬಿಯೋಸಿಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸ್ಪ್ರೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಬೈಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಫೀಮೇಲ್ ಮಸ್ಕಿಟೋ, ಕಂಟಾಮಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಫುಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಾಟರ್, ಮ್ಯೂಕಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಇನ್ ಸ್ಟೂಲ್, ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಿಂಪ್ಟಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್, ಬಟ್ ದಿ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಮೋಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಇನ್ಫೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ರಾಂಗ್. ಮೂರು ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿರೋದು ಮೂರನೇದು. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ 1:45. ಓಕೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್ 165. ಇದು ನೀವು ಡಯಾಗ್ರಾಮ್ ನೋಡಬೇಕಾಗತ್ತೆ, ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಅವಾಗ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಥಿಕ್ ಫಿಲಮೆಂಟ್ ಹೆಡ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮಯೋಸಿನ್ ಮಾಲಿಕ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್ ಯಾವ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅದು ನೋಡ್ತಿದೆ? ಝೆಡ್ ಮೆಂಬ್ರೇನ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅದು ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಟುವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಝೆಡ್ ಮೆಂಬ್ರೇನ್. 165th, ಫೋರ್ತ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಆನ್ಸರ್. ಓಕೆ, 145th, 165th ಆಯಿತು. 129. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬಯೋಡೈವರ್ಸಿಟಿ ಹಾಟ್ಸ್ಪಾಟ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಎಂಡಮಿಸಮ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಸ್ಪೀಷೀಸ್ ರಿಚ್ನೆಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹೈ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಆಫ್ ಎಂಡಮಿಸಮ್. ಎಂಡಮಿಸಮ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು? ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಫೌಂಡ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್. ನೀವು ಬೇರೆ ಯಾವ ರೀಜನ್ ಅಲ್ಲೂ ನೋಡಲ್ಲ. ಈಗ ನೀವು ಮ್ಯಾಂಜಿಫೆರಾ ಇಂಡಿಕಾ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಆರಿಜಿನೇಟ್ ಆಗಿದ್ದು ಇಂಡಿಯಾನಲ್ಲಿ. ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಎಂಡಮಿಕ್ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ ಟ್ಯಾಮರಿಂಡಸ್ ಇಂಡಿಕಸ್ ಇಂಡಿಕಾ ಬರುತ್ತೆ, ಮತ್ತೆ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಆರಿಜಿನೇಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅನ್ ಎಂಡಮಿಕ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ. ಈಗ ಅದೇ ಪಾರ್ಥೇನಿಯಂ ಮಿಸ್ಟೆರೋಫೋರಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಅ ನೇಟಿವ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಂಟ್ರಿ, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅನ್ ಇನ್ವೇಸಿವ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ ವಿಚ್ ಕೇಮ್ ಟು ಇಂಡಿಯಾ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಎಂಡಮಿಕ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಲೋಕಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಬೆಳೆದಿರುವಂತದ್ದು. ಎಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ಎಂಡಮಿಕ್ ಹೈ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ರಿಚ್ನೆಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎಂಡಮಿಸಮ್, ಈ ದೇಸಿ ವೆರೈಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ಅನಿಮಲ್ಸ್ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡ್ಬೋದು ನಾವು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಈ ಬಯೋಡೈವರ್ಸಿಟಿ ಹಾಟ್ಸ್ಪಾಟ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ. ವೆಸ್ಟರ್ನ್ ಗಾಟ್ಸು ಇದೆ, ಹಿಮಾಲಯ ಇಂಡೋ ಬರ್ಮಾ ಅಂಡ್ ಹಿಮಾಲಯ ಬಯೋಡೈವರ್ಸಿಟಿ ಹಾಟ್ಸ್ಪಾಟ್ಸ್ ವೆಸ್ಟರ್ನ್ ಗಾಟ್ಸ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ರು, ಅದರಲ್ಲೂ ಬಯೋಡೈವರ್ಸಿಟಿ ಹಾಟ್ಸ್ಪಾಟ್ ಯಾವುದು? ಸೊ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಫಾರ್ 129. ಸೊ ಬಯೋಡೈವರ್ಸಿಟಿ ಹಾಟ್ಸ್ಪಾಟ್ ಡೆಫಿನೇಷನ್ ಇದು, ಹೈ ಲೆವೆಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪೀಷೀಸ್ ರಿಚ್ನೆಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಹೈ ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಆಫ್ ಎಂಡಮಿಸಮ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಡೆಫಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಯೋಡೈವರ್ಸಿಟಿ ಹಾಟ್ಸ್ಪಾಟ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ಡ್ ಅನ್ ಈಗ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಇದೆ, ಇಂಡೋ ಬರ್ಮಾ ಅಂಡ್ ಹಿಮಾಲಯ ಬಯೋಡೈವರ್ಸಿಟಿ ಹಾಟ್ಸ್ಪಾಟ್ಸ್, ಮತ್ತೆ ವೆಸ್ಟರ್ನ್ ಗಾಟ್ಸು ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ಬಯೋಡೈವರ್ಸಿಟಿ ಹಾಟ್ಸ್ಪಾಟ್, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ 129 ಆಯಿತು, 122 ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟು. ಸಿ ಇದು 122 ಈಸಿ ಇದೆ, ಅದು ಸಿ ಅನಿಮೋನ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ದಿ ಸ್ಟಿಂಗಿಂಗ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್. ಕ್ಲೌನ್ ಫಿಶ್ ಈ ಸಮುದ್ರದಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು ನೋಡ್ಬೋದು ಇದನ್ನ. ಸಿ ಅನಿಮೋನ್ಗೆ ಯಾವುದೇ ರೀತಿಯಾದಂಥ ಬೆನಿಫಿಟ್ಟು ಆಗಲ್ಲ, ಹಾನಿನೂ ಆಗಲ್ಲ. ಕ್ಲೌನ್ ಫಿಶ್ ಗೆಟ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಪ್ರಿಡೇಟರ್ಸ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದಿ ಸಿ ಅನಿಮೋನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಸ್ಟಿಂಗಿಂಗ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್, ದಿ ಪ್ರಿಡೇಟರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಕೇರ್ಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿ ಮೂವ್ ಔಟ್. ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು ಅರ್ಥ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕಾಗಿರೋದು ಏನಂದ್ರೆ, ಇದು ಯಾವ ರೀತಿಯಾದಂಥ ರಿಲೇಷನ್ಶಿಪ್ ಇಂಟರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲೇಷನ್ ಇಂಟರಾಕ್ಷನ್. ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಮೆನ್ಸಾಲಿಸಮ್. ಕಮೆನ್ಸಾಲಿಸಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ಸ್ಪೀಶೀಸ್ ಇಸ್ ನೈದರ್ ಬೆನಿಫಿಟೆಡ್ ನಾರ್ ಹಾರ್ಮ್ಡ್ ಝೀರೋ, ಬಟ್ ಅನದರ್ ಸ್ಪೀಶೀಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಬೆನಿಫಿಟೆಡ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್. ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಮೆನ್ಸಾಲಿಸಮ್. ಮ್ಯೂಚುವಲಿಸಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಎರಡು ಬೆನಿಫಿಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್. ಪ್ಯಾರಾಸಿಟಿಸಮ್ ಪ್ರಿಡೇಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ, ಒನ್ ಸ್ಪೀಶೀಸ್ ಗೆಟ್ಸ್ ಬೆನಿಫಿಟೆಡ್, ಅನದರ್ ಇಸ್ ಹಾರ್ಮ್ಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ಕಮೆನ್ಸಾಲಿಸಮ್ ಇಸ್ ದಿ ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲೇಷನ್ ಇಂಟರಾಕ್ಷನ್. ಓಕೆ, 121 ಓಕೆ, 122 ಬೇಕಾಗಿತ್ತಾ? ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಕೋ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಕಾರ್ಬಾಕ್ಸಿ ಪೆಪ್ಟಿಡೇಸ್ ಅಂದಾಗ ಜಿಂಕ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಬುಕ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಚೆಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅದನ್ನ. ಜಿಂಕ್ ಕೋ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಈ ಎನ್ಝೈಮ್ಸ್ ಟಾಪಿಕ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ, ಬಯೋಲಾಜಿಕಲ್ ಮಾಲಿಕ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್ ಅಥವಾ ಬಯೋಮಾಲಿಕ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್ ಟಾಪಿಕ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುತ್ತೆ, ಜಿಂಕ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ. ಎನಿ ಅದರ್ ಡೌಟ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಕ್ಲಾರಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ಸ್ ಡಿಯರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್? 102 neurons with only one axon and without dendrites are usually found in. So in which part of it? Embryonic stage al matra irate idu. Usually neurons alli one axon, unipolar, bipolar, pseudopolar, pseudo unipolar, then multipolar neurons anta types of neurons ide. Embryonic stage al matra neurons bari axon irate, dendrites iralla embryonic stage alli. 102 second one is the answer. ಇನ್ ಯಾವ್ದಾದ್ರು ಕ್ವಶನ್ ಇದೆಯಾ? ದೆನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಆರ್ಷಿಯಾ, ರೀತ್, ಸಿದ್ಲಿಂಗೇಶ್, ವಿಷ್ಣುವರ್ಧನ್? ಇನ್ನೇನಾದ್ರು ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್ ಡೌಟ್ಸ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ಕೇಳಿ. Okay, so in 1 minute.